We as human beings are a tangle of emotion, passions and instincts. One of these is very important for the reproduction of our species. I'm talking about sex. Sex is usually seen as a pleasurable instinct, but also can lead to unpleasant consequences. For example, STDs, sexual transmitted disease. This graph shows the current situation all over the world, but the situation is even worse if you think about the one not deployed here, that are the not curable ones. The upward trends witnesses a worsening scenario over the years. But what we did, it's going more in depth about this this topic. And we reached out some doctors, asking them some questions, and that's what we got. The patients are not always open to talk. They feel ashamed and not comfortable talking about their sexual life. But why? Why do they fear being checked? It's because with this kind of topics, they want more privacy. So the solution that we have for this problem is to put ourselves in the middle of them and diagnosis. So what they have to do? It's very easy. First, download the app. Second, answer to some questions. And third, look at the suggestion. And finally, decide which is the most fitful for you. Here there is a short video that will better explain you. The check button, there is a questionnaire that will end up with the results and the likelihood of having contracted an STD. Of course, we will provide some solution, such as the right direction to a purchase of an online home test. And home test is the market that actually we want to hit. Generally speaking, we can say this is a very huge market. It accounts for roughly $86 billion and it is expected to grow in the future by 5.6% annually. Although our customers are not aware yet of this kind of products, they say that they are willing to buy them if they knew. So we are in the middle. We are the tool by which they can reach this product. The main revenue streams come from the commission of our partners, and but also minor streams come from fees of partnership with doctors that users can contact for having a second opinion. This is our future step. And the long-term one are implementing an artificial intelligence to help the questionnaire and also hitting the global market. This is the team that work on this project: Federica, Pedro, Andrea, Giuseppe, and me. Thank you for your attention.